Hey everyone, Jack Barnard for here, and welcome to the second episode of the fourth season of a special edition and welcome to the second game episode of the Deal No Deal Mini-Dog Spectacular for the Wii. So, a Deal No Deal is actually called Mini-Dog Mission, but I just came up with that title because it is by me of the process one of the world for the process white. Last time, several played with 13 Mini-Dog cases, but for G, all the Mini-Dog cases were knocked off the board and she walked away with $45. But can someone do any better with this time? Let's find out. Well, there's not 2 or 12, but 13 Mini-Dog cases. Yes. That's it. That's unbelievable. What? What? Sarah's tone is so full, and now at another contestant way, he tried to go for the mini lane. And tonight's Deal or No Deal contestant is. Tonight's Deal or No Deal contested this. Drum roll, please. Nola now from the Now House. She will be Deal or No Deal Mini-Dog Spectacular's second contestant. Will she win the man? Let's find out. That's right. Okay. Here come the ladies holding the briefcases. Because today's contestant, it's not an out.
We got 26 lucky ladies holding 26 cases. Each of those cases is holding a random amount of money placed there by a third party. We don't know what's in what case, but we do know one case is holding $1 million.
No, not one, but 30. She's gonna say case number 2.
case to keep, to take home, to spend, do whatever you want, unless you should decide to sell it. Let's find out if you got $1 million in there. You ready?
Yes, she is.
Start by opening up six cases.
Case number 13.
Open the case.
Oh no! They took the first $1 million case. It's not has been knocking off the board. Too bad. But don't worry, another of the $1 million cases still exists on the board. And Nona says, case number 15. Let's open the case in 3, 2, 1. Ah! Again?
Four cases. Open the case.
Oh, case number 9. $400. She says, case number 24.
Open the case.
Let's see what's this started. Oh, oh my gosh. Another $1 million case.
Two cases left open.
Ah. Those ultimate cases will not get off its sales game, but is it going to happen to Nona's as well? Let's see how she does. She said case number 5, but that's enough for me, dog case. She is not going to get a very good offer.
As little as possible. He's working it out. That's the banker right there. He's going to call me and make you an offer right now. What do you think is going to happen? Hello? Okay. 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 The new offer?
It is $168,000.
Deal or
no? Uh oh, just like she's saying, no deal. $1 million, stay pray. And she's gonna say, case number 9.
Open your case.
Seriously, $6 million cases have been knocking out in the beginning. We need a normal one to be knocking off.
Open the case.
Yes, finally, $10. She's going to say case number 16. What's inside that case? Ah! $1 million. Another one!
Two cases left open.
She's going to say case number 25. And let's see what's inside case number 25. What now? It's a penny! Amazing!
One more case.
She's gonna say case number 19. It's worth the no, was it that case? Yes! $25! But But now, what? Let's see what Nona's offer is.
Hello. Okay. It went up.
It went up. But she's gonna say no deal. Here's the pretend. She chooses that. And let's see what's inside it. $200. Alright, she chose case number 7. Is what the Nomads in that case? Yes, $500.
Two cases left open.
She goes to case number 1. Now, is what the Nomads in that case? Yes, $1. Case number 12.
Open the case.
Is every good inside? No! It's $1,000,000!
What do you think's gonna happen?
Let's see what her next offer is.
Hello. Okay. The new offer?
$268,000.
Deal or no deal?
Uh oh, she's gonna say no deal.
Okay, 3 cases left
open. She's gonna say case number 21.
Open your case.
$75.
Two cases left over. Open the case.
Oh! Yet another $1,000,000 case has been knocked off the board.
Open your case.
Case number 3, and that's worth $1,000,000.
Deal or no?
Uh oh, she's going to no deal again.
Two cases left open.
Alright, case number 6. What's inside it?
Please, open the case.
$50!
One more case.
She's going to say case number 23. What's inside it?
Open the case.
$300! No, no, it's gonna say no deal because she wants a $1,000,000.
One case.
Okay, she's gonna say case number 4. Let's see what's inside it. Is there a no amount? Yes! $5! Now there are two no amounts remaining. That's a lot of money. But she's gonna say... No deal! Okay, she's gonna choose case number 14.
Open the case.
What's it do? $750! If she knocks off the main dog case off the boat, if no one out knocks off the main dog case off the boat, she will become a millionaire. She's gonna say no deal once again. Uh-oh, case number 17. Uh-oh, a level made dog case is gone. $740,000. Uh-oh, she's gonna say no deal. She's gonna say, kiss number 26. Let's see what's inside it. Ooh, $1 million. $450,000. What did she go say? Uh-oh, she's got a no deal! Now, the moment of truth. She's not gonna swap cases. Let's see what's decided. Yes! $1 million! No, the knout is a millionaire. Congrats to Ho for winning it. Great job to Ho. Well done. After we made the hires, and Noah walks away with $1 million. And tomorrow, another deal, no deal contestant we play the $1 million spectacular for $1 million. And thank you for watching this episode of the Deal or No Deal $1 million spectacular, and I will see you in my next episode. I will see you in my next video. Thanks for watching, everyone, and bye!